thing that's going to be better is next year when we're here on Governor's Day instead of Republican Day. Part of the reason why I'm here today is probably part of the reason why all of you guys are here today too. I'm fed up. I'm fed up with what's going on in Springfield with the politicians, not the citizens. I'm fed up with sending my money to the state and not getting what I deserve. I'm not a career politician. A lot of you guys know me already, but I'm an attorney, CPA, I'm a dad, I'm a husband, and I'm just a regular Illinois guy. I volunteered on my local school board. That's the extent of my political background. But the Democrats, the one party rule in this state, isn't working. And I said, I have to step up and do something. Everybody says Quinn and Madigan. I'd like to throw White into that name too. Actually, I'd like to throw the entire Democratic Party into that. It's not working here in Illinois. I'm an attorney accountant, so I kind of like numbers. I talk numbers to my clients all the time. So I want to tell you guys about a couple of numbers here. Between my opponent and myself, we have been on the salary public payroll for 71 years when you add the two of us together. For that same period of time, 71 years, public pensions are being built with taxpayer money. And actually, at some time, one of us was collecting two government salaries at the same time. 71 years, that's over seven decades on the public payroll. And let me break that down for you further. My opponent, Jesse White, he's been doing it for 71 years. Me? No. It's time for a clean break here in Illinois. We need some people in Springfield that aren't a career politician. So you have a